Hello, this is Emma. I hope you're doing really well. Welcome to another tea to make you sleepy video. And this time it's a different setup, if you like. Different idea. I thought it would be really nice to listen to the sound of the teas, a selection of teas, as hot water is poured over them. I love that crackling, popping sound. Have 1, 2, 3, 4 teas, and if you pause for a second and listen carefully, you might already be hearing the sounds of the bag. I would like to move you in a little closer. I think that would be best, so that you can see everything. But I wanted to say a proper hello first, and an eye-to-eye hello. Lots of love. Sweetest of dreams. Here we are. Let's pretend this is an ASMR tea shop at the tea tasting area. Okay. So, two teas in packets. There's a loose dried tea here, which is blackberry leaf tea. And here in this plastic cover is chamomile flowers. There are some tea bags in a box here, and a jar of loose tea. These two here from a farm shop, and they have a lovely selection of different teas, black teas as well. But I decided to go for something florally and fruity this time. These two were gifts, and this one here is quite old, but it's probably going to last many more years because it sounds good and I don't want to use it. So it's our video tea. And I wanted to show you these beautiful teaspoons. They've been in a video before. They were specially customised. This one has a word in the middle. They all have these words. This one is joy, and it's surrounded by stars. This one is love. All around it, and this one is peace with two hearts, and I have some fancy cups here, fancy glass teacups. They have these very pretty decorations. Handle. Surrounding the glass cup. This one here. It's really sweet. With flowers. And a brand for the handle. And then we have these glass used before and indeed make you sleepy. All good to see the tea inside. So thank you for visiting my tea tasting counter today. Here we have the Kent and Sussex Tea and Coffee Company Blackberry Leaf Tea. Blackberry leaves have been brewed up as a medicinal beverage since ancient times. The Romans were very keen on using it for its great properties of vitamin C and high levels of tannins. A light, fresh taste with lovely floral notes. Best served black, but you can add honey if you wish. So you can pop some sweetener in, as you can with all the fruit tea. So, this one here is a very posh, very special, classic world teas, Rose Pouchon, by Fortnum & Mason. Silky tea bags, and this was a very special gift. Thank you to the lovely lady. Send it. I already said thank you. And the box sounds lovely. Fine grade, large leaf, Maofeng Kimun. Kimun is naturally scented with freshly picked rose petals. The scenting process is repeated many times to ensure high intensity of rose flavour, though it is perfectly balanced with the dark chocolate and caramel sweetness of the tea base. The inevitable comparison of this luxurious tea is with the classic flavours of dark chocolate. Turkish delight. Sounds wonderful. Let's see, 15 silky tea bags in here. and it looks like it's made in Australia. Proudly family owned Australian business since 1965. And let's have a look. Chamomile, spearmint, rose petals, lemongrass, linden flower, passion flower, hops flower, hawthorn leaf and flower, lavender flower, blue corn flower. In this glass jar with a metal lid. And then finally, chamomile flowers, a member of the daisy flower family. Chamomile flowers have been used for centuries as a traditional remedy for gastronomical pains and complaints. This chamomile tea is a soothing tea for the end of the day, as it has active, relaxing ingredients and is caffeine free. I read also that the daisy family have very calming properties, relieving anxiety. So I added about 4 teaspoons there, perhaps a little more than you would normally need, but we want some nice sounds. The tea bags are in those lovely buckets, and that will be a special sound. Okay. Drinker, next time you have a cup, you could spend a few seconds having a little listen first. Let the sound take a mind break. whisper freshly boiled water over the leaves, the flowers, and the bag. There's a little light crackle there. Very light. And it smells lovely. Very sweet in this cup, so you could drink it through the flowers like this, or you can brew it in a strainer, but here you can drink some of the flowers too and it's quite nice. Very light, and you can really smell the mint. It's lovely. So this is a tea that you'd probably want to strain, pour through. Strainer or in one of those bowls that you can place the loose tea in. Due to the small pieces of leaf or flower. This reminds me of making perfume when I was little with rose petals and delicate, but I love that. Dry leaves and hot water. Another cup that's very good for straining loose leaf tea, and it has a basket inside. You just pour it through and then lift out the basket. I think this one looks the most pretty. And these smell amazing. So let's listen to the bag. Sound nice. Would you like to try some of the chamomile? Now it's brewed. There you go. Try some too. This one, it smells really good. You can really smell and taste the rose. It's lovely. So, coffee tasting session. Do you want to taste this one? There you go. Here we are. It doesn't taste too strong. It looks quite strong, but it's not. It's delicate and floral. Joining me at this tea tasting session, and I hope you have a lovely sleep.